One of the greatest fight scenes ever comes towards the end of Dragon's Dogma, where you fight this big bad dragon. It's got this awesome chase scene that sees you avoiding fire breath and sprinting across a demolished castle. But what if I told you it's possible to skip the entire fight by a Maker's Finger from Fornival and Grand Sorin? Then, when the dragon gives you a choice, let it fly. It's extremely anticlimactic, but also sort of funny.
Your choice is